see it.
Huge run for the quarterback for the Rebels.
It's the wow factor. Nothing's there.
This is just all him. When there's not anything there, what does he do? He finds a way to turn on Rodgers. I can't believe it's us.
We can come over here and win the Mountain West Championship.
It's outside. You see the speed there for 6'5", 225-pound redshirt freshman. He's a guy's a playmaker.
And another touchdown for number one.
This is one good-looking freshman who will take it to the house. What a run!
Just short of the 20. And it's just flat-out speed out in the open field with long legs and long stride. Good luck catching that thing. This is the dimension that Armani Rodgers gives you. The explosiveness in the open field, the speed.
You see why the people here at UNLV are excited about their quarterback wearing number one.
How about this? This is some of the spark that the coaching staff and other coaching staffs have talked about.
Dynamic play by the freshman quarterback, Armani Rodgers.
Armani Rodgers showing off the arm.
Rodgers throws to the end zone. Pass to the end. Caught, touchdown. Armani Rodgers puts it on the money. It's tight coverage. Burrell's right there with him, but a better throw and catch.
The dual threat ability.
Rodgers, it's a touchdown!
He has the football in his hands. He is a weapon. He's the future of the UNLV program. The guys love playing behind Mr. Rodgers.
No one's going to catch him. 75 yards. Touchdown. Unbelievable.